other country, so we had to learn how to speak Tagalog. And acting always comes in hand too for anything, I guess. So we did workshops. So I think you kind of learn everything, and then it depends on the projects you get. It's just so you have it in handy in your head.
Okay.
But I have a personal, I have a question for you.
Yes.
So, you know, how many languages do you speak?
I speak four. I speak Thai, I speak English, I speak Korean, and I speak Mandarin.
Okay. So when you think in your head, what language do you use?
Oh, this is a question I get asked a lot. Like, how do you, no, what language are you thinking? What language do you dream in? It really depends for me. Cause I feel if I'm filming something in English, I will switch my mode to like everything English, think in English, everything in English. But if I'm like doing a Korean show, or if I'm with my members just performing or doing promotions and stuff, I'll just everything Korean, everything, like, just, you know. And then that will also affect my dreams also.
Yeah.
I just realized this because, like, when I hang out with more Korean people, I tend to dream in Korean. And on some days when I talk to my mom a lot on the phone, and, like, I maybe, like, all Thai, just speaking Thai.
Yeah.
For a long period of time, I end up dreaming that night in Thai. And then when I hang out with my, like, foreign friends, I'll end up dreaming in English. So, like, it's all different.
Wow, that's crazy. I understand where your dream is coming from now, because you can speak so many languages.
Yeah, I mean, like, and it helps, too, because, like, if I have to switch language all the time, it's really confusing.
Yeah, that's
true. So I'd rather just, like, be like, okay, today I'm going to be thinking and speaking in Korean, so I'm just gonna, you know,
when I host, or when I'm with my friends, I talk Tagalog, or if when I'm at work, I talk in Tagalog, but I think in English.
Really?
I think it's because it's my, like, main language. Because when I think in Tagalog, sometimes they'll mess up my words in my head, so...
Is Tagalog also, do you guys have words? Because I know in Korean, there's a lot of Korean words that cannot be translated into English. Is Tagalog like that too?
I think there are some words that can't be, like, specifically translated, but there's like a definition for it. Like you can explain it, but there's no exact word.
Right.
First person to ask about the Filipino language. So, I'm, like, still learning also.
Oh, yeah, still learning? Okay. Got you.
I'm getting there. It's been a few years.
Did you not, like, grow up speaking Tagalog with your parents, or?
So I grew up in Canada. I've been in Philippines for, like, 6 to 7 years. And I can fully understand Tagalog, so if anybody speaks, understand it. It's just
you can't just say it yet.
Yeah, it's not. I'm not used to speaking it unless till now. I can, like, do conversational Tagalog, but when it comes to really, like, I don't know. But I can do the basics.
I see.
Yeah. But I will learn. I will learn more.
You will. You're so young. You're still very young, so.
Yeah. All right. My questions tab is, like, glitching. Can you see the questions tab, or is it just me?
It's just you. I can't see it. Yeah.
Okay. Let's do this one. What do you do in your free time?
For me, obviously, I have a lot of free time. And then when I have free time, I'm the type of person who I don't like to stay still. I always have to make sure I'm doing something, because I feel like if I don't do something, I don't get the concept of people like, oh, I'm just gonna stay in bed all day and, like, be on my phone. Like, I can't do that, because I feel like I'm slacking. So I'll as you guys can see, that's how, because I had so much free time last year, because of COVID too, because of COVID, we weren't able to work properly. So I started TikTok last year, and that's how, you know, I've been filming TikTok every single day since then. So that became my, what I do on my free time, and I also edit my own YouTube videos for fun. So yeah, that's what I do.
That's crazy.
What do you do?
When I have free time,
you dance.
I sleep as much as I can. My friends know this. They're like, "Why are you not answering your texts?" I'm sleeping.
Oh, do you like to sleep?
I love to sleep just because our call times usually over here are so early, and then we'll really, really late.
Right.
So when I do have time to sleep, I will try to sleep as much as I can. Because when work starts coming again, the best to sleep. If I'm not sleeping, I'm probably either trying to spend time with my friends because we're all so very busy, or I'm doing school. Sometimes we dance too. We make choreo over the phone, or we learn dance classes through online and everything.
Wait, or did I say choreo through the phone?
Yeah, I've
through
made
FaceTime?
Choreo the phone. Either FaceTime or we like send videos to each other, and then we just learn it.
That's so cool.